Who wants a piece of this peaches and cream dessert? It's super simple to make. We're starting off with a vanilla wafer cookie crust. Then we're gonna do the cream cheese layer. Once you mix it all together, spread it on top, and then the peach jello. Once it's partially set, add in your frozen peaches, pour it on top, let it set up, and enjoy.